Who am I? I am a member of the Forgotten Australians, one of the more than 500,000 adults who are raised in church, government and non-government institutions. I am as one of the many thousands of children who are placed in foster care. Many of us were moved from one foster home to another on numerous occasions throughout our childhood. I am a former child Christian, a child migrant, sent here to Australia without any knowledge of where I was going or why I was being sent. I shared my life in institutions and other out-of-home care with forgotten Australians. My name is Michael Todd.